Bollywood actor Vivek Oberoi, who was recently seen in the biopic of PM Narendra Modi, graced the swearing-in ceremony of the Prime Minister. The actor also posted about the same on social media, but it apparently helped in the promotion of Salman Khan's upcoming film Bharat. Sharing his excitement, Vivek wrote, "Honored to be invited again to the swearing-in ceremony. I am watching Narendra Modi Bhai taking his oath for the third time on his journey from CM Gujarat to PM of Bharat once again, feeling like a small part of an incredible history." Well, after some Twitter users pointed out, Vivek removed the hashtag from the word Bharat. Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor are leaving no stone unturned for Ayan Mukherjee's upcoming venture Brahmastra. The two are currently in Varanasi to shoot the next sequence of the film. Locations such as the Ramnagar Fort and Chet Singh Fort have been finalized for their 20-day shooting schedule. Pictures of the two from Varanasi are doing rounds on internet, where Alia looks refreshing in a white kurta and Ranbir can be seen donning an all-black look. Actress Kajal Agarwal received an invite for Prime Minister Narendra Modi's swearing-in ceremony, but unfortunately she couldn't make it to the event. However, the actress tried to make amends and wrote a heartfelt note on her Instagram handle thanking the Prime Minister and the President for inviting her and wished them a glorious term ahead. Kajal also elaborated that her invitation arrived late, hence she couldn't make it to Delhi in time.